this. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? You're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do.
Interesting.
Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Moving out. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Thank you. just don't like the imps any more than we do. All the way from the Luker Hulk.
Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here, and the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. Hurry up, buddy. Very good, buddy. Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Don't bite, I promise. What they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Let's try not to end up like that guy.
Thank you.
Another stem. Here you go. All right, let's go. Maybe Z could tell us more about this. Don't think I can call the lift from here. Don't think we can slice that. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Got something? Very nice. Another data disk.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Thank you.
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? Let's look. Good work, PD. We can trade this at Doma's shop. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Old. So you might want to take a look at this. Do you think this substance has anything to do with the array? This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. She didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Sealed. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. I might be able to help it later. Sheds.
Help! Hey, BD!
one. I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. Okay, let's go. No way we're crossing that, still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. Will come in handy. It's locked down. Off we go. Could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Is way out of their element here. did those?
Careful, BD.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Now this is more my speed.
Let's stop here. Keep moving, buddy.
Thank you.
This entire structure is the array. But what's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what to think.
Well done. Stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Stay safe, you hear?
Look! Under us!
Z's chamber. We're getting close. Anyone's interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. That seal looks familiar. Sealed away. Our centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Here's some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor. It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Well, someone might think you've learned humility. The Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
Hmm. They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes.
It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
What have you done?
Wasting energy. Fight. Day they betrayed me and forsook Tannor.
Still green.
That's nothing.
Help me, BD.
Such a chore. Paltry. Pathetic.
Again. You dare stand against me?
Stop!
I am not your enemy. We're all that's left.
Honor your oath.
Wait!
Key to Tannalore. The Kree have met Dagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. She never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out, then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
Let's see if Doma's interested in this. Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. Easy, Neko. Another shard. I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. Let's go, BD. The Sandcrawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Meet him at the landing pad. Thanks for the lift.
Thank you.